Hello everybody, welcome back to my State of Decay Year 1 Survival Edition Breakdown All Heroes Level 83. Oh, there's the other shovel. I was wondering where that was at. Okay, so we are all ready to go on the RV.
Given any thought to our offer yet?
Oh, you know what though? You know what? I want to get him. I want to get him trained up before we leave. I said I was going to do that. Last episode, I took a chance and I called Zika out for a long distance scavenging mission, and she did fantastic. The game hid one of my... Oh, wrong one. Hid one of my meds in behind a locker when I made it an outpost, and it thought it was going to screw me. But guess what? It didn't. All right, that's a good gun, but you know what? Rifles are very limited. Grab that. Okay. I knew I had two of these. No, I'm not making him. I'm going to make him heavy, but I'm not going to... Well, wait a minute. How many... Hold on. Let's see. Okay. He is blunt. She's edged. He is heavy. He's heavy. I won't even use him. All right, well, let's make him, we'll make him blunt. Oh, damn it. Don't want to put that in there either. We found another enclave, has our chicken dinner girl, but we can't keep her, of course. As per the rules. That is a shame, she is, oh, awesome. Would love to have gotten his cardio up already behind, you know, off camera, but. Okay. We're going to make him blunt, so let's give him. We got a lot of crap weapons. Don't I have a baseball bat? Here we go. That. Ooh, good deal. Whoops. All right, not a good time of the night to train him, I should say, or time of the day, I should say. Being that he is probably the most important member on this crew. Because the upper levels need construction expert more than anything because of the lack of vehicles. Oh, there's... ammo in there still.
Ugh.
I'd just, at the very least, like to get his fighting all the way up. Come on. So I don't know if he gets fighting for doing those stealth kills, so I ain't gonna do those. I know it helps your wits, but that's about all I know.
I got nothing left.
You know what? You already let out your screams. You've already done the damage, so.
You know, if
why
don't
waste a bullet?
Soon, it may be too late. You may need to hurry.
Some food.
Oh, what was that? That just popped up. I wasn't paying attention.
Level 5 and 4.
Oh, jeez. I've always had him blunt weapons, so I kind of like to keep him that way anyway. Now he should kick some major ass. Come on, asshole. Yeah, I wish I could do that. Stinky. All right. Boy, this place is dead right now. What the hell is that about? Ooh. No. Thank you. Oh, shit.
I need a breather.
Yeah. course, there's going to be a juggernaut. Whoops. Hello. Really wish I knew if I was getting fighting experience for that. Yep, sure does. No, bite me.
I got nothing left.
Of course you don't. One doesn't hurt, gives whips up. I've never searched here yet. Well, guess what? We're going to.
Goes wild.
Oh, great. Now he's encumbered as well. That's going to go to the Enclave. Maybe I might keep one of them. I seem to remember they're not very good. Oh, terrific. Wow, look at that. Level 7 already. Good for the Enclave as well. Well, that's too bad. Can't grab them both, so I'm not coming back in here. They're decent guns. I'd destroy something to
Things
get them, but
sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out.
Who is she talking about now?
On our side, if you know what I mean.
What is she talking about? Don't care about that.
It takes hordes a while to congregate.
Nothing going on
we
over there.
Some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyway.
Anything at home I should be worried about?
Heads up, gang. Scouts are reporting a horde heading our way.
You gonna be okay?
It won't be a problem.
I got an idea.
And the crowd goes wild!
I'd love to fight you guys, but not while there's a jogging area.
I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity.
glad you stopped by. Fact is, we're never gonna make it on our own. Not like you folks have.
Well, we're awesome. You're not. I don't like those batons. I don't think they're that great. They have a really boring sound, and I don't know. All right. Armored. They're heading home. They're heading home. So neither one of them are worth anything. Let's go get that armored mission done. How far away is he from Blunt 4? Oh, quite a bit. Two of them now? Yeah. Jeez. As if one wasn't enough.
I'll check this out next.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
The traps would have got him, but I don't care.
Freaks, we'll follow them.
I'm all warmed up, Coach.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
He's not in there, so
in
he'll be.
Now.
Oh shit!
Woo,
one over here, Doc. I just wasn't gonna risk it. I can't lose Thomas Ritter. I know, it sounds selfish that I say that. But I'm not gonna lose Thomas Ritter trying to save Doc. Doc can be replaced with Garibani, who's a better fighter than he is. Do the other zombie horde. I thought I searched that little place around the corner. Probably infested. Should drive over, I suppose.
We'd still like to join you if you'll have us.
Over here.
Hey, Leonski.
Lead the way.
What's up, buddy?
I'm all warmed up, Coach.
don't know why I'm even searching. I don't really need all this. No, no, this ain't gonna be meds.
There you are.
Break its fucking skull!
Got him.
That's the kind of shit I like to see. I'm done here.
Take care.
All right. Nice job, Leon. He's the bomb, man. Survivors. Okay, I gotta get these guys because they're going to infest that building. I should use a petrol bomb so I can get some shooting experience up. Actually, I should do first. Take that. In case I get blindsided by a feral.
Some food.
Just been thinking. You're so good at surviving out there.
I thought I seen a feral over there.
Train some of the rest of us.
I should go do that. That's leadership skills or leadership points for doing that. Is it? Oh, I won't know. Now, these guys are going to be shitheads, aren't they? That's all right. I don't think, I mean, as much as I'd love to keep Becca, I don't think I have room for her. But before I leave, I'm going to make sure. Because I do like Becca. I think she's got probably the best character model in the game. Damn, you ain't got home yet, Leon? Jeez Louise.
Well, let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
Hey, Sassy. Before, Alicia Hawks was available as a hero. I used to use Thomas Ritter to start fresh survivors all the time because of his leadership. His construction also helped as well. Oh, going the wrong freaking way, Ming.
Okay, now we're gonna go kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Zombies up ahead.
Yeah. Petrobombs. If I had the uppercut already, I would go in there uppercutting like crazy.
Let me go find some more. Try not to attract too much attention.
You heard him. Don't attract too much attention, damn it.
Now let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound. These things are homemade, so they don't last forever.
I'm back here. Stay. Of course, he doesn't listen.
Nothing worse than trying to take a shot with an empty magazine.
Nobody listens in this game. You heard him. I told him to stay.
Quiet here.
You take care of him.
Thanks. I feel a lot more confident now.
Yeah, you probably feel a lot more burnt too, don't you? Well, I told you to stay. You don't freaking listen. Particularly leveling up his blunt very quick, I noticed, but he will. Let's get him up to level 4 blunt so I can give him uppercut, and then I'll call it a video. Put him to bed. Oh, I hear a feral. I heard a feral. Sure, we don't have a feral come in.
Given any thought to our offer yet?
Uppercut. Call that a video. Come back. I don't know what to do when we come back. That's what I mean. It's time to move on. We're getting really close.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
I don't think there's going to be any more enclaves, so. Alright, everybody, that's going to be it for this one. I want to thank everybody for watching, and I will see you in the next video.